Hey guys, welcome back to bossg's channel. Let's see together what's new in the Lifeafter update. So, let's talk about the new weapon skin system. The skins are purely cosmetic, meaning no changes to your weapon's stats, just a fresh look. For those interested, these skins are priced at around 680 Federation credits, and you can also pick up matching pendants for an extra 60 feds if you want to add even more flair to your loadout. Again, no stat boosts, just decoration. To access this, head to your backpack, click on your weapon, and then tap on skins. If you've already unlocked any, they'll show up there. If not, just click Get Now, and it'll take you to the page where you can purchase them. Now, one cool feature is that these skins are reversible. For example, if you put a gold skin on your G3 assault rifle, you can later transfer that same skin to another rifle like the Bossg assault rifle if you want to switch things up. Just keep in mind, the skins are bound to your account, so you can't trade or sell them to other players. Also, for those of you who like to collect, every skin you get adds to your charisma points, so there's a little something extra if you're aiming for those points. To keep guns more organized, you can coat gold on your PvP guns to let them stand out from PV guns. That's probably how I'll do it. What about you? Next up, the Shining Mall is now open. You can use Shining Coins to exchange for all kinds of cool stuff like color stabilizers, palette vouchers, facelift cards, footprints, dance moves, and even some limited time furniture. You can earn these Shining Coins from Charisma Points period rewards, so if you've been stacking those, it's time to put them to use. Take note, Charisma Points are different from Shining Coins. In the new title system, the appearance of a title can now be set with the bonus effects of another title. For instance, we want to keep our shiny title as display, but want the faster movement speed of the Migration Pioneer title. The little button helps you select that effect and allows us to keep the aesthetic of the other title. This title now has extra movement speed. Moving on, the Team Up background feature now allows you to customize your Team Up interface by unlocking different backgrounds. You can unlock these by grabbing the colorful collection outfit, which gives your Team Up page a personalized vibe. For those into facial customization, we've got a little upgrade here. The number of face customization slots has increased from 2 to 3 plus. If your charisma points are high enough, you can unlock up to 9 slots in total. Lastly, if you're a fan of competitions, you'll be happy to know they've increased the gold rewards for Nancy City Training, Training Arena, Turbulent City, and Fastar City, making it easier to buy items from the competition shop. Survivors will be given 3 free trial weapons that will expire after 14 days. These are a free shotgun, a zombato, and a howitzer. We can use these temporarily to save the durability of our main guns. These are also equipped with their own mimicry abilities. To receive these, go to the training page, event, and the Apex Arsenal page. Participate in the camp ball every 19:30 game time to accumulate dance points, which you can use on the machines by the fountain. You can receive permanent headwear with these points and other rewards. From the first page in the training page, invite a friend as your partner and complete daily quests to earn coins. After reaching sufficient coins, both of you will receive the permanent skin that you can equip on pistols or dual pistols. You can get bonus coins if you invite a new player or a returning player as your partner. From the benefits page, then recovery operation, complete quests to be able to redeem gene enhancement rewards to help you catch up with genes. The system will grant you with items that you might have missed in your growth journey. Do not miss out on these tasks, survivors. And these are only some of the events and changes that we'll see in the new update. Stay tuned for more detailed news and events on our YouTube channel and in the official Discord server of Lifeafter, Nightfalls. I hope you appreciate this video and leave this video a like. This is Boss G, helping you be better at gaming, but most importantly, to have fun.